Marking contract.
Yo, what's up, FaZe? What's it going, dude? That's a good one, dude. You find a good zombie player, zombies player. Give him a nice deadbolt welcome. The way that I define a good zombies player is that the patient, that's literally it. And you can, to be a zombies player, you just need to have patience, and you can literally do the same thing for like 17, 18 hours, and then you complain about a game mode that, you complain about the mode not being a zombies mode, but it's clearly zombies mode, but you are literally doing the same thing, but it's just on a bigger map. The amount of times, like, genuinely, like, the amount of times where I've died because of the game just being absolute horseshit. Also, something that's like absolute horseshit, they've brought out these like these new channels, because I want to tell you, because I know you give a shit. There's a new challenge thing going off at the minute. Challenge, like, you've got to do so many challenges, like six or something, but one of them, you need to revive 20 teammates with crit revive active. Are they seriously having people at Activision? Are they seriously, like, deluded? Who thought it was a good idea to have a challenge to revive some, revive 20 teammates with crit revive? And another thing, to be a zombies player, you need to, like, just listen to one person all the time. whatever they say is right. Or the way that they do it is the proper way to do it. That's another thing. And you just moan about the game that you... You moan about something on a game that you're literally doing the same thing over and over again, but it's on a different map. And then people complain that it's not zombies because it's got objectives. I don't even know why I'm even in this group, to be fair. I just started the game and it randomly put me in this group. So that's why I'll just stay. Since I just need to get the... 100 kills with pack weapon. And, oh yeah, and also another thing, I need to say that to be a zombies player, you complain about a game that's got no content. That's another thing. You complain that a game's got no content, but yet you play a mode that literally hasn't had new content in years. It's literally been the same and repeat shit for the past like 5 years. And apparently this mode, this game mode hasn't got content, apparently. Fucking idiots. It's not me, mate. That especially on that clip. A lot of deaths on, especially on the customs for the past couple of days. The deaths have just been... It's definitely been bullshit. Because you do see like the whole purpose of the first zombie in that clip, you do realize I miraculously get hit by him, but he doesn't even do an animation. He hits me once and then he literally just walks into me. He doesn't do like a full on animation. That's what made me react out the way I reacted. Because he literally swipes, walks into me, somehow he hits me whilst I've knifed him, it like literally within the same frame, and then obviously the other zombie kills me. And it doesn't help with About 60-70% of my deaths on that map is because of the Wonder Waffle. But yeah, I would like genuinely, have like a full-on conversation. I'd love to have like a full-on conversation with the top range YouTubers for zombies. They explain to me on how Modern Warfare 3 Zombies hasn't got content. And the only reason why you come back to it is because you get paid to play it. You don't come back to it because you want to play it, you come back to it because you're getting paid for it. And you don't deserve to be in shit since you don't play the fucking mode. Literally people complained on this game that there wasn't enough backpack space since you only had 10, but yet you literally play a fucking mode that you literally die and you've got to get everything else again. It's literally the same fucking thing, but yet people are literally complained about it. There's not enough backpack space, mate. I'm sorry, but back in the old days you didn't have shit like this. I'm sorry, yeah, you do play the mode, so yeah, I'm sorry. Keep forgetting, you do play the mode. I would just genuinely just to ask that one question. Explain to me on how Modern Warfare 3 hasn't got content. I just can't wait though.
My team were here to test the phase neutralization device.
Like,
I hope they're alright.
Oh, it's gone down.
I'm very sorry about your team, Barrera. But it looks like we should be able to restart the PND.
The PND will destroy these phase crystals.
He's gone down.
Monitor it while it works.
Oh, I wonder if you can actually revive yourself. I wonder if that works. If you self revive yourself, where it does say PND. But plus, you've also got to realise, for a map like that for me to be playing, it's literally a challenge map. You're literally just in a box, and you've literally got a window, and you need to rely on getting something from the box, and then you've got to rely on drops to give you max ammo every so often. This is also coming from a person that literally just played a custom zombies map a couple of hours ago, wanted Deadwire on a shotgun, and I spent 30,000 points, probably even more, and I literally got, within the first 7 spins of me trying to get it, I got Blast Furnace, Thunderwall, Blast Furnace, Thunderwall, Blast Furnace, Thunderwall, and then I got turned. Then I got fireworks. Then I got blast furnace again. Then I got thunderwall again. And then I eventually got it. and this is also coming from someone that was playing on Black Ops 3. So, well, same again, it's the same game. Going for it for the Dark Eater camo to get every single gun gold, whatever, do every single challenge, and for the guns from the box, I had to physically get to like round 37 on the giant just to get the weapon on round 37 just to start doing it because it wouldn't give it me from the box. All I'm trying to say is that I've literally got unbelievable shit, and I know for a fact I must have done something in a previous life or something. I would always remember back when Moon came out, literally when Moon was out and we were doing the Easter egg just to do the achievement. And the whole thing of getting, oh, you need the excavator to reach Tunnel 11 to get the ball, which I personally think back then was the summoning key. And then you've got to make it so you get the wave gun. Get the wave gun. I don't believe it. No way. So they've updated that. No way, why the hell have they done that? Fact, we're headed home. Why the hell have they updated that? To make it so when you unlock the challenge in the game, you can still do the other challenges. Why the hell have they done that? They've literally added that with the newest update. Since I've got get 10 specialist kills with that weapon, I've unlocked the camo, but I didn't have the 300 kills. It doesn't normally give it you until you've beat the map. Well, until you've beat the... You've left the game. I don't believe it. I made it so far without triggering this challenge.